between Alexa Bliss and Randy Orton. It was far from anything resembling a match.
I mean, let's be honest here. Randy Orton is dealing with forces far beyond my comprehension and definitely far beyond his control. But as he managed to summon the Fiend tonight, I can't even begin to speculate.
But as we saw earlier on this evening, the Fiend that returned last night at Fastlane was not the Fiend that many in the WWE Universe have become accustomed to. Byron, it was horrific.
It was horrific. It was ghastly, almost a charge-like appearance of the Fiend.
Quite simply put, it was hideous, Tom.
Randy Orton, he thought he put the Fiend behind him months ago. Thought he could get back to focusing on things elsewhere in his career here at WWE. And still, the Fiend and Alexa Bliss haunting the Viper.
The words of Alexa Bliss earlier on tonight, Randy, be careful what you wish for.
It seems like it was just yesterday. It seems like it was just yesterday that I was standing right here after watching the Fiend. After watching the Fiend burn. After I dropped that match, I watched the Fiend burned alive. But apparently I didn't finish the job, because at Fastlane last night, once again, I could smell it. That smell that gets stuck in your nostrils, that smell of burnt flesh. Now, I don't know exactly what I saw last night, but what I do know is that I saw an abomination. So, tonight, I finished the job. After tonight, there will be no more mind games. After tonight, there will be no more Alexa Bliss. After tonight, there will be no more Fiend. After tonight, the bullshit comes to an end.
I told you, Randy, be careful what you wish for.
Not again, Randy. Look at the stench of gasoline.
And the Fiend is just standing there being doused with gasoline.
do it, Randy.
RKO! This was moments ago. First the Mandible Claw, and then this Sister Abigail. The Fiend and Alexa Bliss, they're making their intentions clear.
Let me add one more match for Sunday.
The Fiend wants Randy Orton at WrestleMania. Is this going to be the end of Randy Orton?
Gosh. Can't look at him.